Amanda.
Ah, I have a very brave friend called Paul Anderson who got up at 3 o'clock in the morning to take these. That's Joe Labella. Starting with the first, this is the first part of the
like
makeup.
It's like a clown right there.
Yeah, the makeup's in three basic sections. You see that? Then you put all that junk all over you. And the ears are separate. And then there's a chin piece that will go on. You'll see in one there. And then after that, there's the wig and toupee. And then all the individual hair pieces that are put on.
And they black out your own teeth on the bottom.
Yes, that's rather disgusting, yeah. That's very nice. And then 1 minute is 3 hours' work, you see. And then a hand toupees, which I'm not wearing tonight.
Yeah.
And
there it goes. There's black out the teeth.
That's right.
Well, you couldn't eat when you did that, could you?
No, not really, because it just gets very messy and breaks the... there it is.